Okay, welcome back to another episode of Elden Rings. As you can see, this is the spot where I have beat Margit. So now I'm about to go inside this castle and progress from here. See what happens. Interesting. Get this grace first. So, like, there's a lot of different areas to explore on this side. On this. First of all, beautiful. Okay. Let me guess, I won't be able to get in from this side inside the castle, right? I didn't think so. So this is probably going to be a shortcut a little later. Now, before I go in here, I really want to see what's down here. It's just too quiet here. Why isn't nobody attacking me? So that's gonna be a way to get that, but I don't know how yet. I hear footsteps. Oh, that's a flag. There's gotta be a reason for this. Okay, so that was pretty much a very pointless loop. I really don't understand what was the point of that. Okay, let's go back down, and this time we're gonna go up. Try jumping. Too high to jump. Okay. So that's that. So I think I understand the point now of this wall, because you can't get back up there. So that's just your way of getting back around. Okay. Because obviously that goes nowhere but just one little item. So that's just the game's way of letting you get back up. Okay. Not too long before I started playing this game, I was playing Horizon Forbidden West, so it's like part of me keeps from the press down the L3 to try to find me to find all the items around me, but that don't work here.
Come over here.
weary of thief. Thief ahead of death while we weary of death.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Fair enough. You certainly don't have to trust me. Well, if you must go through the gates, I'll signal them to open. But of course, I'd advise against it.
Oh! I knew I heard something. Lover. Ah, shoot. You know what? I would just restart here. I hate to do that, but... You know what I can do now? It's too far. I'll just take them out like I did last time. I had that Ash Award one time. Well, I still do. Praise the pair. A lot is praise and stuff. There is an item ahead, liar. Enemy too. That was a lucky break. It's a large box, though. And yes, this is what you do with boxes. You roll through them. That is the purpose of these boxes in Elden Ring or any From Software game, for you to roll through them. Okay, somebody got me. There's two of them. To the school now. Alright. Last guy. Check out the old-fashioned way. I could use those. I kind of like the daggers, kunai, all that stuff. The bones. Huh. I'll take those. Got 10 of them. Feel like there's something I might have missed. Oh, that's why they had that door there. Can I go through this door? Okay, it's locked. So that's something I have to come back to. And I missed the item too. Okay. So, how do I get to that item? $1 million question. Jump down here. I'm gonna have to go back around. Okay. You know what? I probably made this. Oh, gosh. That's not how you run. That's how you run on the other game. Okay. Gotta remember that. Gotta stop doing that. Okay. So. By magic. I know that key goes to. No duh. I wonder if they got mimics in this game here. Curved sword. I'll check it out in a minute. Nah, I'm gonna check it out now. Tough one. Kind of like that. I don't know. Had to play around with these things, see what works best with me. I I really like this area here. It's reminiscent of the old, of the you know, the Bloodborns and the, you know, Dark Souls, Demon Souls. You have these zones you gotta play. Open world thing is great, but I like this, you know, this type of gameplay. Nobody here. You just never know. They love a good old fashioned ambush. I told you. See, I knew it was something. And the only thing that saved me was the fact that I had, I had the thing on. I was in the midst of backstabbing somebody. Ah! Thanks for playing. That's what you were doing, right? Okay. Oh! Think I'm gonna give you time to attack me? Pretty camera. I don't know how to get down there. It's a long jump. Could this be a treasure chest? Where? Too long of a jump. Oh, shoot. Alright, let me go back up. That was where I came in at. Yeah, so. Oh! Darn it! Keep making the same mistake. Okay. Don't know where you came from. Hold on, wait a minute. This is different. Okay. I don't know how I got up here. Yeah. I just went left. Instead, I wanted to see what was up here. That's right. Then that's when that guy jumped me. But guess what? You just gained some health. Appreciate it. Now here's the thing about these zones here that get you. It's like, okay, when am I going to see another grace, you know? I used to always be looking for something, a save spot or a shortcut or something, you know? Used to be a bonfire, but now, you know, looking for a grace. Give me some grace. So I've gotten pretty far. At least that's what I think. Nothing. If I run and try that. Somebody made it. I made it, but it was pointless. Let's see what's in here. Oh. Is it the only thing in there? I hate Halibut. This just looked like a trap. No grace though. Grace ahead. Grace ahead. Oh, there go my grace. Okay, so let's see what we got right here. There's a lot to this. Before I go out there, let me see. You know, let me rest here real quick. Get my stuff back up. No way to get over there. There's a lot to this area. The designers of this zone, of this game, period, put a lot into this. I mean, a lot. There is a lot to this game. Is that the game you want to play? Alright. So, y'all managed to jump me. Good job, bravo. How did it get up there? Is it worth it? No. No. Alright. So. I came up here for that. Alright, cool. So. Now that I got that done, I can pretty much just come back downstairs once again. I know what I gotta do for that. Don't worry about that. Alright, so once again, I'm gonna rest. Then I'm gonna move forward outside. Oh gosh, you got swords in your feet? That's not cool. Uh-huh. Yeah, I see the bird. So whoever made this was a jerk for that. Oh, yes, two of them. Oh, no, I did not expect that. One thing I would say about From Software designers, they have issues with animals. They always seem to have some kind of rat or dog or something that's just killing you. Killer pets. I think they had a rough time with pets growing up, or their parents didn't let them have pets, and so they decided to take it out on everybody else. Try jumping. Why are you being a butthole? I don't know. But it's risky though. I'm just... Oh! Oh, wow. That butt got me. Okay, I'm gonna go back. That butt got me. Now I gotta fight these angry birds again. So I listen to that booty hole. Hope he's throwing daggers up. What? What just? Oh, shoot. That just messed me all the way up. Let me just get one at a time, though. Where's that other bird at? He didn't get me this time. Bird ahead. Where? Where is this angry bird? Where is it? Where is Angry Bird? Okay, there you go. Come on, Angry Bird. You know, die! Die! Got no choice but to go in here.
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger is the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormveil Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
Oh, God.
I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time. Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the lands between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please. Oh, keen to learn another battle art, are we?
Okay, I guess that's it. That's a ladder, but the ladder don't go nowhere. I saw him. Oh, I see. He's not traveling alone, is he? Going. Oh, okay. That was a dirty trick. Oh, gosh, I had nowhere to go.